And I'm so really super thrilled to have co-commentator with me as we watch Jack Evenden get us underway. Inside ball to his brother. Callum lays it back. Mucker, two out, looking right advantage. Inside Smith, struggling, and he's there. Evenly matched in the scrum department. That's a good break, though, from the Royals. That's the number 14, putting it through to Ed Kennedy. Good run from Harry Quinlan. Here come the Royals. Vikings coming back in numbers. Royals looking to exploit short. Great clash.
Great contact.
And over. Getting closer. And now away they go. Henderson on. Evenden on to Tovo. Lolo Howe in the corner.
Ed Kennedy just re-signed with the Brumbies as well until 2024. Good to see. But yeah, those two working well together. And as I said, Vikings desperate to get that ball back, but not quite sure who put his head over for that pilfer. I think it might have been Tommy Isles, big Tommy, getting that pilfer back for his team. Inspirational that far out.
The Royals are very strong line-out wise. They lead the competition. Very good percentage. That's Kennedy going up. Good run from the Vikings, though. That's a good push. Going to the left of the Royals, and down they are. Great half, Luke Jerzykowski. Evenden shovels on. Dropped on the side. Lolo Howe. Again.
Just that conversion in A-zone, yeah. As we said on the flip side, Royals have been so good, but to be fair, Vikings had two advantages there they were playing off, so you can't blame them for throwing the ball around. A very unorthodox pass from Seamus Smith to Joey Leeper, but you love seeing stuff like that. Like, that's what gets the fellas over at the Red Army excited, seeing young footy players just executing skill that's beyond freakish, you know. And speaking of skill, that a little short kick from Jack Evenden to the flick pass from Lukey G, and then seeing a big number 7, and he's put on a bit of size this year, Lukey G, in a good way, a lot of muscle. You see him pin the ears at the fullback, and there's no questioning why he made a few post-contact meters just then. As you said, having an outstanding half and really having an outstanding year.
And there are so many players across this paddock who are playing amazingly at the moment. And you mentioned the 50-20 rule is a great addition to the game. We talked about this is probably a grand final preview of what's to come as Entity gets at Bowron, finding space and gets hit.
Oh, no.
That's
Brody, he's out, Brody.
I know. The play's going forward, but I think that's Cooper Takeda that's down. No, it's not.
Seamus, I think.
Forward, go the Royals. Pushing on irrespective. There's a lot of attention, though, on the right. That's a long advantage, and there's a lot of players going back to that player down. We believe it's Seamus Smith.
Yeah, he'll definitely be off with the HIA here. So Aiden Billiards enters the match, I believe. Might be one of his first games, if not his first games.
And here come the Blue Baggers through the 14 of Harry Quinlan, who's been strong today. Rolando to the new man. Amin short to Kennedy. On to Amin. Amin short ball to Lincoln Smith. Advantage here. Bobbles away right onto Robinson. Here's Jerzykowski. Shows. Jerzykowski inside to Tupo Lolo Howe. Luke Jerzykowski, what a game he's had today. Right.